ngibingelele kuwe mlaleli, ngiyathemba ukuthi uyaphila-ke. Mina ngizocela kuwe-ke laphana-ke ukuthi-ke uma ngabe usamusha-ke kulo-ke leli khasi-ke leli-ke wenze okulungile-ke laphana-ke ungixhase-ke, ucindezele-ke i-button u-subscribe, subscribe nje akubizi imali, kumahhala nje, okhipha nesenti-ke elimnyama-ke leli-ke khona uzokwazi phela ukuthi-ke uthole nezinye-ke iy'ndaba-ke zintsha-ke nje engizolwe ngiyifaka-ke kulo-ke leli khasi-ke leli-ke kusukela-ke manje-ke, ukuze ngaphuthi lezi ndaba ongawenza nje uma ngithi-ke ucindezele-ke i-button u-subscribe njengamanje-ke. Udaba kulethele lona-ke namhlanje ke-CMK laphana-ke siphinde-ke yanqoba-ke laphana-ke ecaleni-ke laphana-ke ebelini uJabulani-ke Khumalo-ke laphana-ke ukuthinta-ke ama-bank EMK. Kodwa-ke EMK-ke ibe-ke isikhipha-ke i-statement-ke yazisa-ke abalandeli-ke beqembu-ke. Le statement uma kufundeka sona besibhala ukuthi-ke media statement day 23 September 2024, umkhonto wesizwe party statement on the court victory against the expelled Jabulani Khumalo and his handlers. The Umkhonto Wesizwe Party welcomes the ruling of the Pretoria High Court in favor of the MK Party against former member Jabulani Khumalo, ordering him to pay punitive costs to the MK Party. This follows a series of related court victories by the MK Party against its many distractors in the past 6 months. It started the ANC of Ramaphosa failed double challenge to the registration of the MK Party in the Electoral Court and the abortive trademark challenge in Durban High Court. Next was a series of unsuccessful bids by Khumalo and other expelled members, first in the Electoral Court, then in the Western Cape High Court, and now as the Pretoria High Court. This time Khumalo wanted to hang on being signatory to the MK Party bank account under the pretext that his expulsion is on appeal. This is false because his ill-fated appeal relates only to the issue of the face of the MK Party on the ballot paper, which has been long overtaken by events. The reason for the judgment accompanying this statement: it is clear that Khumalo is well funded by enemies of the MK Party, who will continue to collect punitive cost orders, and we welcome any direct ANC donations to the coffers as we build the organization. The MK Party will continue to defeat the sellout ANC of Cyril Ramaphosa and its planted agents both in the courts and on the ground until the land and the economy are returned to their rightful owners, the African majority. Inquiries, Tlamulo Ndlela, Head, Media and Communications. Sipho Tirira, Manager, Media Communication, Parliament. Lena-ke statement esikhishwe i-MK laphana-ke ngokhumalo impela kuthiwa akakhokhe-ke izindleko-ke laphana-ke kumele akhokhele-ke i-MK laphana-ke imali-ke njengoba befuna-ke ukuba-ke laphana-ke umphathi-ke wama-bank e-MK-ke. Kodwa-ke icala kwayiwe inkantolo-ke icala-ke langahamba-ke ngendlela-ke abefisa-ke ngalo-ke. Laphana ngicela kulapha singena ama-comment section ke ufushe uvo lwakho ukuthi wena ucabangani-ke ngalo-ke lolu daba-ke lolu-ke masigcinzane ebhathini nje usubscribe nje akubizi imali kumahhala nje ukhiphe nesenti-ke elimnyama-ke leli-ke khonza ukwazi-ke uthole nezinye-ke iy'ndaba-ke ezintsha-ke kulo-ke leli khasi-ke leli.